guys, playing max bet $5 on Stormin 7's. $25 for the trigger. Let's see if this game is gonna do anything. We're looking for blue 7's, at least two of them for a re-spin. And three of these is a re-trigger. I'm gonna let it count up, so. Have anything in there. Oh, just those 10s. That's better than nothing, I guess. Let's see what it ends up doing. That was some premium symbols. One more. But is there anything in there I didn't see? Nothing, so it didn't matter. 30. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Oh, one more spin. Thanks for watching. Alright guys, max bet bonus on Stormin 7's. $25 for the trigger. Let's see what this thing does. As always, looking for the blue 7's or three money signs for a re-trigger. I'm gonna let it ride out, so enjoy the ride. Oh my god, this is gonna be really good.
Put it three times.
Come on. Three times.
Right, and lucky to call it right there.
Yeah, it would have been nice to have it here too, but I can deal with this because we still got the king right here, so we can at least afford the kind of king.
Give you the $300 to the game.
Let's see those multipliers on that re-spin. Oh, we got 1 2-time multiplier.
Recording again, Kevin?
I am. All right, let's see what we get. Looking for blue 7's. Come on, Ainsworth, show what you're worth. Don't do that. Do we have anything there? I didn't even see it went so quick. Probably not because it didn't count up anything.
No, it was
a waste.
Wrong
yeah. Wrong side. It's okay. Maybe we'll get the next one. Alright, last spin. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm going to play this on my own. And if I come back to a bonus, I will record it for you. Thank you for watching. Alright guys, took a little bit, but we got that bonus back. Max bet. Love the $25 for the trigger. Alright, let's see what it does. Here we go. Looking for blue 7's. Yeah, through the money sign, so it's for re-trigger.
That's what you seem like, you get the money when it
reflects. Yeah, you're waiting. What you really need are those blue 7's.
Yeah.
Three of them would be wonderful. Oh, don't be stubborn. It's being stingy and stubborn and everything like that. I'm gonna hit the button. I'm gonna speed this one up. Look at this. This is horrible. Alright. Let's do some live play. Let's see. Watch me blow this away. Actually, I'm gonna come back when I get a bonus again. Alright guys, round two. I caught it again. Maybe it'll be better. I'm anxious to get it started, so I'm just gonna hit the start button. Alright. 7's in the front, blue 7's. One more. Oh, this is gonna be great, guys. This is gonna be really good. Get the multipliers. Holy cow. Oh, we want the 2x, 3x, whatever it is it can do. It's a max bet bonus on Stormin 7's. Shout out to Albert's Slot Channel for loving Ainsworth. Here we go. Oh, not a lot of multipliers, but it is still gonna be incredible. Look at it count up. Look at that thing count up. Wow. See if she's got any juice left in her. Come on, blue 7's everywhere. Ooh, oh, you see that? It went right by. Did it again. Oh, this will be a good one. Got those cards, so they'll come in with the multiplier. I think they might be a premium symbol. For $7.50 right now. Looking like a 100x bonus so far. Oh, big multipliers. $45 a line. Look at that. Wow. Maybe. Look at that. 600. Oh, for the five of a kind cards, $45. Yeah, we only have a couple of them. The ones with the 2x and 3x. 700. All right, guys. Whew, anything left in this? Last spin. What an excellent bonus. What an excellent bonus. Stormin 7's. Alright, thank you. Alright guys, thanks for watching.